Hello, today we're going to talk about watermarking your video. Adding a watermark to your video can help increase brand awareness and prevent intellectual theft from the videos you've created. Now the great thing about learning to watermark your video is that you'll learn how to create a picture-in-picture effect. This works for images and videos alike. But for now, we're going to focus on images only. So now we're in timeline mode. I spent a few hours creating this video and I want people to know who created it. I already have my watermark image uploaded, so I'll create a new layer above my video and then drag my image to it. I want the watermark to appear during the whole video, so I'll drag the clip until it matches the duration of our video. Now let's adjust the size and remove the background color. If there's a white box surrounding your watermark, we can use the color key feature to quickly remove it. Now remember, it's okay if it looks a bit pixelated now. After we resize it, it'll look great. In the clip editor, switch to the Transform tab. Now change the scale slider until it's about the right size. There. I personally like having my watermark on the lower right corner, so that's where we'll move it. Click on the watermark in the preview window and drag it to the bottom right. There! We've successfully created a watermark for your video, but it's not quite perfect yet. Watermarks are usually a little transparent so that your viewers can see your watermark, but it won't take anything away from your video. We'll have to adjust the levels. At the first opacity point, let's drop it down to around 40%. We'll match that at the last opacity point. Watermarking your videos doesn't have to be a painful or time-consuming task, but explore the different ways that you can watermark your videos. Like this, that, or please don't do this.